So today, let's learn potato. Here you can see how to draw potato. Make sure your lines are lighter and not really dark. Now I've taken flat brush and I've taken only ochre yellow color, a little opaque ochre yellow color, and I'm adding roundity in the object. Now I wash my brush and take moist brush and spread the ochre yellow color with water. Also make sure that you leave paper white as I have left it on my paper. That adds a 3D effect to your object. Take Prussian blue, mix with poster green and make the shadow of potato as it is shown in the video down here. Take plain water and spread it so that it looks more realistic. Now take a round brush, take burnt sienna and take the shadow color, mix it with burnt sienna, and as shown here, make the eyes of the potatoes. Make sure you don't make them of same size. There should be a little variety in your dots that you make. Then with little water spread it as you see it here. Take the shadow color and then just put little dark tones. And there your potato is ready. I hope you like it. Do share our channel and comment in the comment box. Thank you.